Diversity programs are designed to protect a company from lawsuit. In the past, certain groups of people sued companies and won huge amounts of money. This became a business opportunity for other companies. Diversity programs identify certain groups of people as victims. Black people are victims. Hispanic people are victims. Asian people are victims. And white women are victims. From the worldview of diversity, white men cannot be victims. So now, whenever you hear the word diversity, you know that that is code for we are racist. And racist people always categorize people based off of their physical attributes. Diversity programs teach racism.